Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a brand new Age of Empires 3 video. Today we are starting the third act, Steel, the Old Coot. After the Revolutionary War, Americans pushed westward into the wilderness. It was a time of great change and technical progress, the dawn of the Industrial Age, and nothing would ever be the same. So, if you recall, if you've watched all of these series or know the storyline, we started out with Morgan, then we had John. John was the father of Nathaniel. Nathaniel was the father of her, I believe. Pretty sure that's how it worked. Definitely
John's sacrifice did not go unnoticed. My family was rewarded by the British government, and later the Americans. By the standards of those days, yeah, we got rich. Those were eventful years. We pushed the frontier to the horizon, building, expanding, heading west. My father Nathaniel was a patriot, but not much of a businessman. By the time he left the company in my hands, the Black family fortune had dried up.
Yep.
And so we come to my part of the story.
Amelia Black, the girl that owns Falcon Company. Is it true your grandmother was a Mohawk?
Sorry, old man, but I don't have time to chat.
They say that Falcon's laying tracks all the way to the West Coast.
That's the plan, unless we get beat by our competitors. I've got to go, old timer.
Is it true what they say, that Falcon Company's bankrupt?
The government's not convinced you can get this job done, Black. You're going to have to prove to us you can beat the other companies before you'll get the contract.
The government will get its railroad, Major Cooper. Just keep my men alive. Then you can go back to fighting Mexicans or Seminoles or whatever it is you do.
So Cooper and Amelia. Those are our two people that we could actually see on the home screen. Race for the rails. Let's get started, shall we, boys?
The Falcon Company will never own the railroad in this region.
All right.
What is your command? I'll do it.
Ready, Waller.
Only our trading post can be built along the trade route to complete this railroad.
What is your command? I'm ready. I'll do it.
All right, so we are getting a lot of gold income right now. Which is alright. But I feel like we want a little bit more food.
What is your command?
We'll start things off with some troops. We do need to get our army going, but of course, villagers, we do need, you know, a couple of them training. So let's actually get even more food and start villager production. And I really think that we're actually going to go ahead and be able to beat this mission pretty quickly. Let's keep our miners alive so they can build trading posts. Do a little bit of exploring. Again, Major Cooper is a major in the U.S. Cavalry. He can go ahead and train hussars. And Amelia Black is president of the Falcon Company, which was left bankrupt by her father, Nathaniel Black. Now, her ability, she actually has a shotgun, so she does area damage. Who fights with a pistol? Alright, cool. So our army just got pretty big. Got a bunch of villagers en route. So I think we're actually gonna want food from that.
I'm ready. Right, I'll do it.
Ready.
Yes.
What is your command?
I'm going now.
So we are, if we look right here, these are our competitors. St. Louis Rail Company.
I'm ready.
So we're actually, you know, in a competition that has, you know, some blood, some fighting, you know. It's definitely not a friendly friendly competition whatsoever. Yes, as you can see.
Ready. Yes, you wish. Yes.
Right.
Alright, oh, this is a bit of a heavier guarded treasure, but extremely good one. Alright. Alright, I believe that was a mistake. Yep, we can't hold that right now. Again, we are actually... Alright, we just took out his entire army for the most part. Let's go ahead and get some of these gold people on wood. And then even more you guys separate out. We don't want to use too much of our resources right away. And now I think we just want some of that. We need a couple houses for population, obviously. Let's get a couple priests. And then we just start training troops.
I'll do it.
Alright, I believe we should be able to go ahead and take out this treasure after this.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Yes.
Yes.
Alright. So, good deal. Troops are on the way. Priests will be in just a moment. So who does more damage? 14 versus 40. That is indeed what I thought. So let's drop you. Cooper, you come down here. Shotgun to the face.
What is your battle?
Alright.
Ready?
Forster.
Ready.
Oh wait, am I British? Yes, oh wait, Forster. I'm British. Yeah, look at the oh duh. Alright, so British, if you build a house, it's actually a manor. And it spawns a villager every time you place it. Right. Okay, okay.
Come on, ready.
How about that? How about that? How about that? Alright. You guys are really struggling down here. Do you have a better hand attack? No, you don't. Alright, he's allied with the Cherokee.
I'm ready.
Yes,
interesting.
And
commandment. We'll put you on 4. And let's just keep these... What are you doing up there? Let's keep these resources flowing in. We actually could go ahead and grab our age up so we can get our upgrade, but, you know, too lazy for that. Alright, let's let Cooper tank some of this damage. No, he healed, you stupid idiot. Actually, you know what? Fine, screw it. Whatever. Do that.
Ready.
And let's just keep the army coming, I guess.
What is your command?
Alright.
What can I do?
That actually give her a good point boost, both of them.
What is
speed. Holy cow, look at how fat
Do it.
Look at how fast she is.
Right. I'll do it.
6 speed? Alright, well, right. Cooper, screw you. You go back up there. You alone is gonna be amazing. 625 speed.
I'm going now. Yeah, right.
That's insane.
I'll do it. I'm going
I'm ready. Yes.
Alright, our army's pretty good now. I'd say we start moving out.
I'm ready. I'm right. I'm going now.
Maybe do some snipes with Amelia. She is damaged.
What is yes? Right.
What is going now?
All right, let's get a trading post up.
What is your command?
Cooper, you can lead your army.
I'll do it. Yes. I'm ready. I'm going now. Right. I'm going now.
Oh snap!
Attack.
That timing though.
I'm ready.
Attack.
Yes.
Yes.
What is your command?
True battle.
True battle.
Attack.
Alright, we need to get all these guys' attention. So we're gonna actually have to shoot each one manually. I hate it how Age of Empires has done this. I always have. Sometimes it's nice, but sometimes if you don't want to lose the building... No! You turd! Like, they just stay focused on the building. It's kind of aggravating. But whatever. Go ahead and age up. In just a minute, I mean. We do have all this food.
Oh. I'm yes, right.
Excuse me. Well, I want to lose a house too.
I'll do attack. To battle.
You didn't get up, did you? Diving hop. He's not healing.
I'll do it.
Interesting.
Yes, I'm going now.
All right. Well, by the way, attack. Miners are currently in a battle. Priests can go ahead and help out a little bit.
Yes, it will.
Dynamite raining in.
Yes, I'll do it.
Yes.
All right. Let's put you back there.
I'm ready.
She's almost healed up. Let's do a little bit of sniping if there's any troops. We actually don't see any interesting, which is kind of interesting. We do see that, sir.
What is your command?
All right. Well, Cooper first. Right, I don't want. Yeah, you can target, I guess.
Come on, man.
I'm ready.
So they actually have a 50 siege, which is nice. Should have gotten those a long time ago. Nope. Excuse me, you do not take out my miners. Those are Amelia's pride and joy. Excuse me. Execute him, thank you. Alright, this is about to go down.
Come on, then.
If we wait a minute, we can actually get another upgrade.
Attack going now, right.
Yes.
I'll attack. Right, you start taking that out.
I'm ready.
Yes, I'll do it.
What is your command?
Yeah, this is a pretty simple mission. We'll probably end up doing a couple today.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. What is your command?
Yes.
Check this out, ready? Boom. Takes out a ton of them. So again, he like attacks and then runs away, and then attacks and then runs away. It's kind of a big wuss. Alright, so let's get this trading post up. With Amelia and everybody working on it, we'll go quick enough. Send a squadron of troops out to take this out.
Yes, yes.
Heal our units up again. We don't want to lose any.
Yes. I want to get some men out to all of the trading posts to help defend them.
Yeah, that's what you say. Well, that may actually signal an attack on this one. I did it again. All right, but I'm not too worried about that right now. What I am worried about is getting that upgrade.
Ready, whiz.
Again, the squadron of troops is out. You need to go get healed up.
Commandment.
Alright. And I'd say we get some gold.
Yes.
I'm ready. You can actually start getting me gold as well.
What is your command?
Everybody's all healed up. Amelia, you need some healing. Oh, we lost the worker. Oh, crud. Ally with the natives in the area. Oh, we actually need to go ahead and do that. Before we just, you know, straight up beat this. So, what is there for allies? Alright. Got a little bit of villagers. I believe there's a whole base right here, to be honest. Wish I could talk.
Yes.
And again, we have a lot of extra resources right now. But I ain't that worried about spending them all.
Allying with the Indians in this region will greatly help us get this railroad through.
I mean, the railroad's already through, but
I'm ready.
Sure.
What is your command?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Can actually age up again. Let's take a factory. Actually, we'll take a fort. Why not? Pardon me. I do not appreciate that. Oh, check that out. Oh, I did it again. Alright, Cooper, go save your girlfriend.
I'll do it. I'm going now. What is I'll do it?
I'm ready. I'll do it.
What is your command?
Can I shoot just one? See, the funny thing is she has a shotgun.
Yeah, I'm going now.
Like this fire with both shotgun barrels. She has a shotgun, right?
I'm going now.
And so she fires with both of the barrels. Like it does area damage, but if she fires with one, it just simply shoots them. Like, unless you have a slug and a buckshot loaded up, that doesn't make any sense. Man, these guys are actually really upgraded. So does that count as all the natives? No, it does not. We do need to go ahead and probably destroy his,
I'm ready. I'm going now. I'll do it.
His outpost, wherever that may be.
Yes. Attack.
We are gonna kill his scout and then go kill some of these villagers.
What is your command?
Alright, stop.
I'll do it. Right.
Yes. Alright, nice. I'm ready. And again, I could be making more army, but at this point, it's really not necessary whatsoever. We're only using those.
What is your command?
Yeah, what can I do?
What is your? I'm going
now. Oh wait, are these walls? Oh no, this is actually his base.
I'm going now.
So his base is all the way up to here. Some rockets. Let's go ahead and get a fort up.
Yes.
I'm ready.
And where are my lazy, or where is my lazy villager?
Yes.
You should be there. An outpost wagon of the fifth lost city of Cibola, eager to join your side. Wait, so you just get a You just straight up get an outpost wagon?
Come on, Domen.
I'm ready.
Well, that's interesting.
I'm going now.
Yes.
To battle. What is your command? I'm ready. What is your command?
All right.
Ready.
Let's get this. Put you there. Put you there. Get y'all coming to help. And Amelia, you may as well. Come start helping us. Actually, you scout. Like, she's so fast. I'm pretty sure she's as fast as a hussar.
What is your command?
At this point.
Yes. Right. What is your command?
Like, I'm pretty sure she actually is. Either way, where are these other natives?
I'm going now. I'm ready. I'll do it.
They must be, like, right there. It's just a guess. Those aren't natives, that's just an outpost.
I'm ready. I'll do it.
Again, like, I'm probably wasting a lot of time right now. My bad, guys. It's just this is easy enough. Alright, let's go ahead and move our army down here. The base is almost done. Let's ally with these natives. Didn't really need to do all that, but, you know, why not? Alright.
Yes.
And that should be alright. Cool.
I'm good. Yeah, I'll do it. What can
run? Attack! Attack!
Come on, Dement.
Ready.
Avance. I love how the priests just walk around.
Yes. I'm going all right. Now.
I'll There's attack. Not even any army here.
I'm ready.
Come on, Dement.
Let's get some rocket action on this guy. Good against infantry or buildings. 300.
Come on, Dement.
Wow. 900 damage per ship.
What can I do?
All right, let's get trading post up.
Yes, you will.
Yes.
And that's gonna go ahead and be the mission right there. It took like an extra 7 minutes just to complete the bonus objective. Again, not really sure if it's
Good
worth.
Good job, everyone. The railroad is through. Start sending supplies down to the border.
However, that does actually give me more experience, so I can get more cards in my home city, which later on could be useful in harder missions. 15! Alright, well, we want that, because I always use him to tank. Promotes him to colonel. I don't really use Cooper that much, honestly. I just always leave him grouped up in my, like, infantry. That's all horses. Again, because he's a... he's a major in the, because he's a major in the cavalry, whatever division, like, this campaign is based a lot around horses, but, I don't know if I use him that much, to be honest. This could be useful, especially in campaigns. And then I think we're just gonna go ahead. Factories are useful, but I don't get to H4 that often, so I think we're actually just gonna grab that. Grab that. And let's get all the native upgrades. And town center attack, just why not? Customizations, all the people. You guys know how much I like people wandering around my village. And then we can actually do some decorations, so I'm thinking a green fishing dock would look better. Nice. What do we have for shades here? Blue and white, tan and red. Ooh, tan and red sounds nice. Yeah, look at that. The cathedral. Alright, we gotta be careful here. I think the gold is the best version. Oh, looks so nice. A brown and gold, blue and... Ooh, a blue and gray sounds nice. Oh yeah, that looks really nice. And then we'll go ahead and do a brown and white. Awesome. Cool, look at that. All snazzed out. Okay, with the other railroad companies beaten, Amelia is ready to continue the work until an unexpected event forces a change of plans. We're in Texas now, boys. Beaumont the Prospector.
We're done. Where's my money?
You'll get paid soon enough. You did good work here, Black. Getting supplies down to the border forts was crucial. The Mexican army is on the move again.
Fighting Mexicans.
Or maybe they're already here.
Get everyone into the fort.
Keep your workers out of our way.
Fine, but I'm staying at the wall.
She can fight this pretty one.
Do I know you, friend?
Pierre Beaumont is what I'm called. The Mexican army chased me all the way up here. And now, we are trapped together. I will show you the way I like to kill.
The Mexicans will try to cut off our supplies. Conserve as many resources as you can.
Alright, they're going to try and cut off our supplies, so resources. I remember this mission. Beaumont, a new dude who, you know, seems to be a friend. He's going to help us kill everybody. But the Mexicans are chasing him. Hold the fort. Let's see what's up. Spanish. And all a lot of artillery.
I have a regiment of men on the way. We have to hold the fort until they get here.
Alright. So to start things off, you should always siege up all of the artillery.
We'll have to rely on the trade routes. Choose what resources we need delivered in the trade posts.
Alright. We can trade villagers, but... Alright, so Beaumont has his own army here, apparently. Again, Cooper, you know, he just goes with the...
If we upload our trade route to locomotives, we will get the resources much faster.
Yep. Oh, snap, we're already age 4. So we're age 4, we have cruddy income. Whew, okay, so I think to start things off, we're going to upgrade her, because she's going to be out and about getting treasures and fighting incoming attacks and such.
What is your command?
We only have 3 villagers right now. Yeah, so like, the region around us is, like, it does have resources. Not very many, but it does have some. However, there's just no, like, there's no walls. It's not defended at all. So let's go ahead and actually grab some troops.
Alright,
what's this treasure? Coin? Sure. Can I just straight up fight this? Right. I don't know. Probably could. Maybe not. Alright, that did a good upgrade though.
Yeah, I'm going now.
So I believe every time this goes by. Oh, now it will. Right. Whoops, we actually have 2 trade posts here. So gold and gold for right now. We do have to try and keep these towers alive. Let's actually go ahead. No. Let's go ahead and get the upgrade for them. Kind of scattered right now. I need to focus up. We don't need houses.
What can I do?
What is your command? Right.
Let's actually go ahead. Oh, we need gold. We really need gold. Alright. Let's get this bad boy up. As well as. Oh, well, I can actually spam my entire keyboard. As well as you. They have an upgrade coming. So where's Beaumont? Beaumont is right there. 700 attack damage, alright? He one-shots everything and two-shots heroes. 600. 700 hand attack.
The trains are bringing resources into the fort. The trading post must not fall.
As well as miners. Yeah. So I remember this. So the miners, of course, can build trading posts. Oh, stink. These guys? Rude. No, why'd you move? I was in the perfect range to, like, shoot all three of them. We want our arsenal upgrades, and then I think we just want troops.
Right. Yes.
Let's get this up and running. Oh, food! Alright, we didn't really need food, but I had to pick a resource really quick, so that's what I picked. We can actually go ahead and throw down a barracks. As well as an arsenal. Artillery foundry could be kind of nice. Not really interested in it right now. Having her at 6.25 speed was pretty nice though, not gonna lie. We can actually go ahead and grab another upgrade on these. We need a little bit less gold, some wood. Alright, let's just straight up attack this. Again, we do have these railroad workers. So, we're getting attacked a good bit over here. Again, want to go ahead and grab this upgrade as well. Command post, so what are we defending for? Upgrade both the trade routes? We already did that. So, it would indeed appear. It would indeed appear that all we have to do is survive, which doesn't say, so doesn't say what we have to survive for. I want to get the other upgrade on these. We need some wood. Alright, and I'd say these are safe for now. Let's go start working on the ones down the other side.
I'm ready. What is your command?
Alright, we do actually have a couple more rockets. Alright, you can't shift command those, which is kind of stupid.
Ready.
Alright, so you have 28 range, you have 26, you have 28. Alright, good deal. We'll send you, crikey. Holy! I was not aware that there would be. Oh, Beaumont. Beaumont's got it. Yeah, I forgot about Beaumont. I was not aware that such things would be going down.
What can I do? I'll do it. I'm going.
Well, Beaumont got that too. Stupid idiot. We just lost our wall. What the stink?
What is your command?
All right, you remember that not using horses? Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and want some gold. Beaumont, if you could. Beaumont is dead. We have a hole in our wall. We are straight gonna lose this mission. Wait, where is Cooper? Cooper's down. We're actually gonna lose this mission. Wait, Cooper, you're up. Cooper, run! Run, Cooper! Oh. Food. Alright, we actually have this backwards because we need more food than we do gold.
Yes, I'm ready. ready.
Come on, Cooper. Come on, Cooper. Come on, Cooper. You can do it, buddy. Awesome. Hand cavalry, right? Hand cavalry, hit points increase. Get some cavalry out, please.
I'm ready.
I think we're screwed.
I'm ready.
Honest to goodness, think we're screwed.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Wait, you're actually not bringing in any income. What?
I'll do it.
Excuse me.
What is your command? Yes?
Yes?
I'm ready.
What is your command?
Yes?
Wait, come heal I'm Cooper ready. Since he's just chilling, creating stuff. Look at this!
A box. Lay on! A box.
Lay shoot him! On. Good deal, good deal. Alright.
What is your command?
Commandment.
Go, 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 go.
Yes.
Put you on four.
He wins. Right.
Lay on! He wins.
Alright. Alright, alright, alright.
Ready.
So, let's do some makeshift repairs with our cruddy version of the walls, because we don't have these incredibly overpowered hit points. We just have these stupid ones.
What is your command?
Yes.
And we need cavalry, but we also can't neglect our infantry.
What is your command?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, this one's actually up now. Good. So we need some more gold. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good deal, good deal.
I'm going now.
Again, just more treasures, I guess. Really all you're good for.
What is your command?
Yes.
I'm ready.
I'm going.
Yes.
What is your command?
Consider it done.
Alright. And so 6 more minutes. We should be able to do that.
Yes. Going now.
I am expecting the attacks to get significantly more difficult, though. For sure. Actually, you know what? Give me some wood. Because I really want to go ahead and get this upgrade. It's only... Oh, it's 800 wood. Come on, Beaumont. Don't kill the villager, kill the Ganon. Fling those knives. Oh, savage.
Yes.
We can do a little bit of harass. Ooh, that upgrade actually. That'd be nice. Alright, one more shot, and I'm pretty sure you can actually heal that. So we actually are using these guys, I believe. Nope. These guys, and those guys, and those guys.
What is your command?
Alright, you. Walls. And. Walls.
Ready. I mean
and
so.
You in the wall. Yeah, so the healer or the surgeon can actually heal.
Yes.
I'm ready.
Which is kind of broken, but I ain't complaining.
Yes. Yes.
I'm ready. Right.
So we want this up. Nope. We want. Nope. This one. Can't get it yet, yes. Unfortunately.
Ready.
Why is this wall not up?
Ready.
Villager, I swear to bub.
Commandment.
Alright, we get another villager then. If at first you don't succeed, try again. We actually do need a little bit of wood production.
I'm ready.
Yes.
Don't die! Nice! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Excuse me. You keep working on the wall. Can I actually build walls in this gate? Or in this one? No, I can't. Get this.
Alright,
now. See, look at how good of a worker this dude is, man. Putting in the labor. You are not supposed to be gathering resources.
Right.
What is your command?
Commandment. Yes.
So basically, yes. If you don't know this trick, you surround them, you click stop, they all get attacked, they all die. Yes. So I was actually really worried about this mission at the beginning. I think we have it under control now. We just gotta make sure we keep all of our dudes healed up.
Yeah, I'm ready.
So we can actually now send hot air balloons. So can we send it 3 times? No, I don't know what the 3 means. Alright, so scanning his base. So we basically want to come in at it from this angle. Take out all that. That would limit his production, everything except for his stables. Huge line of sight, limited. Nope. Alright. So that essentially scouts this whole base for us. I want to see something I used to always love doing. Ready? 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 I used to always do that. Alright. We actually should put a gate right there. No! Why'd I do that? Now I don't have enough wood for the upgrade. Wow, one gate. Oh! I'm ready. There better not be a hole in the wall right there.
I'm ready. I'll do it. Attack! Going now. To battle!
Right. Attack! Alright, stables. Upgrade. Do I want to take this fight? No, I don't. No. Alright, this fight I do have to take. Alright, go. What is your command? I'm going right. To battle! Alright, we need a lot of y'all. Check this out, ready? Oh, cannon, bye-bye. However, these guys do incredible damage. Beaumont, attack, you useless piece of... Attack! You can one-shot all these kids. Alright.
My men are almost here. Hold the enemy off a little longer.
Working on it. Oh, stink, we actually lost a trading post. That's not good.
What is your command? I'm ready. I'll do it.
So it looks like another incoming attack. Let's get our hussars out. Let's just drop this first wave. Good deal. Alright, big cannon, go shoot. Big cannon, please shoot. Alright, see, I can't take this fight. Look at how much damage the suckers do.
I'm ready. Yes.
Alright, Beaumont should have the front held pretty well. Get in the wall! Alright, we actually didn't lose any. Crazy enough. No! Holy cow. These guys would like two-shot this wall right now. Yes.
Reinforcements are here.
Already? Holy cow, look at that blue coming in across that minimap. This is what I'm talking about. And we also get all of our units upgrades maxed out. Oh yeah. What can I do?
Ready.
What can I do? I'm ready.
Alright. All y'all minus y'all. Alright, let's go, suckers! You about to lose your life. Let's just get that. No, don't attack that. Don't attack that. Stay in movement. You take out the town center. So now we just destroy all Mexican army town centers.
Yes.
Easy enough. Pop them all. Nice. 2 down. So there's only one up there. This is a way bigger army, obviously. But... Alright, town center's going down. What is, that's, I know it's a church, but is that the Spanish church, really? Interesting. We actually do have a bunch of miners. Let's throw them in with the army, too.
I'll attack.
What is your attack?
Focus this down. And that's gonna go ahead and be the second mission. Alright, let's see how much damage 9 miners, railroad workers, does against Artillery Foundry. Nice. Alright, we do actually have a chunk of army moving in from this top part right here. We can actually just go ahead and rocket them to death. Oh, they're actually coming to reinforce. Alright, that's a mistake. So I actually want you guys to start moving back out across the map. You guys can go engage this army. Basically, we're just going to take out all the production buildings. Nice, look at that. Yeah, we just... Look at that, 244 supply. We just take out all their production buildings. No, I'm not actually going to do that. And, then start moving out. So, I'm actually going to have all of my armies move out. I actually had a church this whole time and never got any of these upgrades. Oops. And no population room. Well, alright, we will get the upgrade.
What is your command?
Alright, production buildings are gone. They can keep rebuilding them. Not too worried about that. So, mortars can actually go ahead and move out now. We just won ourselves a game, boys.
Yes. Yes.
Ready.
Commandment.
Yes. Ready.
Get all our other cannons. You know, back in the day when I played a modder and took, you know, 80 minutes of mission, I would always, pack up all of my other army to go, with this attack on the town centers. But like, I have no reason for it now. So you're gonna take that out. And now we just. Now we just get in here and wreck some buildings. Alright, that's gonna go ahead and be the game, ladies and gentlemen. Easy as that. A risky decision.
Leaving so soon?
I've got to go finish the railroad if I'm going to get
paid. Sounds so creepy.
These days you have not enough money, eh? So now I help you with gold from my claim up in the mountains.
What are you offering?
You have men. I'm alone. Your men mine the claim, you take half of what they dig up.
70%. And I want to see the mine first.
Done. I go with you to Colorado. We stop on the way, see the mine, and then you go home to play with your little trains. We'll go now, yes?
Yes. We'll go.
Sounds a bit fishy if you ask me. He talks really creepy-like. We have one new card. Let's just get Cooper's upgrade. Why not? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you did enjoy this first video on the third act from Blood, Ice, and Steel. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below. I really would appreciate it. And guys, if you did enjoy, I'll definitely see you in the next one.